Hey, good morning, folks. Look, I want to make you smarter this morning. There are some new traffic laws going into effect in Texas today that you should know about. House Bill 393 is one of them. It's a new law that says if you're convicted of intoxication manslaughter and the victim is a parent with a young child, you will become responsible for supporting that child financially. What this means is you'll have to make monthly child support payments until they turn 18 or even graduate high school. Now, don't forget, that is in addition to all the other mess you're gonna be dealing with at the time. So sound off. Let me know what you think about the new laws in the state of Texas. And of course, be responsible behind the wheel. I'm Tashara Parker. You can follow me all over where I'm always asking you to talk traffic to me.